everyone and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to do a demo and swatch of Shreya Lane's collaboration with MAC. I'm very, very happy to be owning this. Look how gorgeous she looks. Just so gorgeous. Congratulations, Shreya, on your collaboration with MAC. And thank you so much for coming out with these three amazing kits. So the first kit she came out with is called Lal Ishq, which has a full-size Ruby Woo lipstick and a mini size of the Fix Plus. And the next kit is called Tere Naina, which has a full size Soul lipstick and a full size eye pencil and a mini size of this stroke cream. And this kit is called Desi Girl, which has like three full sized of MAC lipsticks, which I will be talking about in today's video. So first I'm going to be talking about what I feel about this kit and, you know, all other things. In the next segment, you will see me swatch this lipstick on my hand and on my lips. On my lips, you're gonna see it with and without makeup. And towards the end of the video, I have some amazing news. So make sure you watch this video till the end. Now, without any further delay, let's start. Let's start with the packaging. This box comes in a beautiful navy blue kind of a box, and it says "Get Festive with Shreya Jain" here, and it says MAC over here. And Shreya is wearing all three different lip colors that you can find inside this box. So this one is Whirl, this one is Captive, and this one is Russian Red. So those are the colors you will be finding inside the box. And this kit retails for ₹2,800, which is a beautiful price point according to me, because MAC, as all of us know, is a luxury high-end brand, and each of the full-sized lipstick from MAC retails for ₹1,700, and when you have to buy like three lipsticks, you're gonna spend ₹5,100. But this lip kit costs ₹2,800, which Shreya revealed in her video that she thought a lot about the price point and kept it in a very nominal range so that everybody can buy it. So this has a variety of colors. So Whirl, like I said, is like a very neutral shade. It's a cool tone neutral shade, which is this one. And Russian Red is that color, which is a pinky red shade. And if you are confused which lipstick to wear for a particular occasion, then Russian Red is your pick. So, you know, it just instantly brightens your face, and, you know, it's not a blue based red shade, it's a very pink toned red, which you will see in my swatches in just a while. So this one is Russian Red. And the shade Captive is Shreya's mom's favorite lipstick, it seems, and that's why she's included in this box, which is a berry toned, it is somewhere between berry and pink, and it's a very wearable shade. All three shades are very wearable, and the center one is Captive. Formula wise, all three lipsticks are very comfortable to wear on your lips. Whirl and Russian Red are matte, and Captive is like a satin matte finish, but all three can be worn without any lip balm underneath, because when I got the parcel, I was so excited that I just wanted to try it out, and I didn't have any lip balm at that point. So I just applied it and it went on very smoothly. I didn't have to tug it on my lips like to and fro. Again, with just one swipe application, you get that pigmentation from these lipsticks. But I would suggest you to wear a very thin layer of lip balm for a very smooth, comfortable wear of these lipsticks. Let's jump into the most interesting segment of the video, which is swatches. So I will just pick one color at a time, give a quick hand swatch at the back of my hand, and then I'll insert a picture of me wearing that lipstick both with and without makeup so that you can see how that particular color looks. So I still don't have a foundation that matches me with MAC. I don't have a reference, but if you're someone who has, like, you know, wheatish complexion with cool undertones, and if you're using 235 with Maybelline Fit Me and Warm Beige in Milani foundation, then this is how these lipsticks will look on you. But I can say with assurance that all three shades will look so good on any skin tone, and it will, I'm sure, the neutral shade or the berry shade will not wash you out even if you have deeper complexion. So let's start. Thank you. So those are the swatches of all three shades, and in my opinion this is a great buy if you're someone who is a lipstick lover and has been looking out to buy a MAC lipstick for so long. Then this will be the perfect kit that you can buy. You can also buy this kit and share the other two lipsticks with your mom or with your friends. You can do that as well. So the interesting thing that I wanted to say towards the end of the video is that I have dupes for these three colors, not just these colors, but I have dupes for 5 to 6 colors from my vanity. And if you want me to do a video on lipstick dupes, then make sure to leave it in the comment section and I will definitely create a video for all of you. That is it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you all super soon in my next video. Take care. Bye bye.